We're just warming up to do a run on pure isopropyl alcohol. As you can see, it burns very dirty. And I got a huge flame there too. Wow. Boiler's holding at about the same pressure. I'm going to snuff this before something catches on fire. I don't like the way this is burning. Don't use isopropyl alcohol in your burners.